This is team 12. Team 12, 41 and 65. The board is open. Let's do it. Set the pace. Make them hunt for it. All right, good on the top side. All right, Ben, how about the back end? Can we do it? Yep, that is exactly how we're gonna do it. How about 11 and 61, 11 and 61, which means, oh, there's the set here, 11 and 61. All right, 18s, 38, 87 is your turn, your time. 14 and 38 is the time you're working with to get to the top. Right now, Powell's has got a spot at 53 and 26, and it's right at the top. All right, here we go, Dinwoodie and Maurice. Now gets it on quickly on the good red cow. Let's look for two in the back end. Just like that, that is exactly what we needed right there. 10 and 53, we'll mark it in, 10 and 53, you'll like it. How about 49 and 4, 49 and 4 to go to the top. Well, they're counting their money, I think. Let's go to team number 5, Hoff and Fairfield. They come in with a 38.05. 11 and 34 will get you somewhere close to the top. Remember, paying seven holes, rope smart, you're going to get it. Oh, no, not able to handle it. No doubting, no time. All right, Kim Wood, Brad, Vanmetre, this is your trip right here. You come in with a 36 and 98. The cash is yours if you can put her together. Let's think about it. Let's get it done. 36 and 98. To be fourth high call team with two times on the board right now, knowing that it pays you to seven holes. All right, guys, put it together. Saskatchewan team, let's see if the money's headed that way.
Well, no time, not gonna work out.
All right, let's go Robinson McCarroll, team number three. Team number three, third high call, 34 and 57. All right, Cassie and Dirk, it's here for your picking right now. 49 and 4 is Dinwiddie and Maurice, they lead it. They're at the top of the board, followed by the Powells. Let's get you on there. 34 and 57. You've got 14 and 82 to go with. Lots of time. Get it put together correctly. The check is yours. All right, two down with three teams to go. You're one of them. All right. Robinson and McCarroll. All right, Cassie, good shot. Dirk, it's all in your hands right now. Well, it stacks it up. How about that? You gotta like it. 10-0-3. 10-0-3 is gonna put him at the top of the 44 and 6. Hey, nice. I've been told too, Bart said, they're also leading the fast time right now. So Bonnett and McCarroll. Carol, are you thinking about this? Well, Kirk's a little more relaxed right now. He knows he's going home with a paycheck. It's just whether he can add to it or not. We'll see right here. Bonnett and Carol. All right, want to take a little more home? The Camrose. All right. Good on the top side. It's, once again, it's in your hands, Dirk McCarroll. Well, look at this. There's no mistake right there. How about 10 and 34? Marking it 10 and 34. That's going to put him at 43 and 1. Right now, you're number 1 and 2 on the board. How about that? With one team to go, and that's Cassie Robinson and Tyce Helmig. Now, Cassie's got a pretty good check, too. She's got a third place check. This time, she's going to rope alongside of Tyce Helmig. So, that's got to feel pretty good. Got a nice check coming your way. See if you can add to it right here. Four teams with three down, with four down. Four teams with four down. $11,980 heads to the winning team. With this team left to determine which way it's headed. All right. Either Paul Bonnett, Eric McCarroll, or Robinson and Helming. For $11,980, let's do it. Well, Cassie's got a hold of it. It's all in your hands. Tell you something. Can you put it right where you got me?
No.
Not going to work out. Going to be no time. We're going to declare our champion is Paul Bonnett, Dirk McCarroll, with a 43-1 for 11.